Hello, guys. Now we'll see how the new export squad info works and how we can use it to batch tune some stuff in our squad. Once you have your files loaded, click export squad info in the main tools frame and select TXT or Excel sheet as output. This revamped function now allows us to export useful information of squads, which includes player ID, player names, jersey number, joined date, contract end date, overall, and potential. And to make it better, we can tweak directly in the text file or the sheet, the info, and import back in-game, except overall. For that, we need to add a new column named New OR, a short form for New Overall Rating. Then you can add desired overall for the player you want to change, and the FC editor will adjust the player's attributes to fit the new overall. To import the edited text file or sheet into the FC editor, go to Quick Edit and update player's data from Squad Info. If you want to make sure that only overall rating will be changed, there's the adjust attributes for new overall option. Hope you enjoyed the new feature. Stay tuned for more.